We are here at one of the feeding centers here in Israel. Our group has just arrived, and we are right now in the back preparing meals for the needy who will come in just about an hour for lunch. Happening? What does it mean to you to be here as a believer and be able to do something practical in the land?
It is incredible. It is putting faith and action together.
Right.
And it's my heart.
Part of our Eagles Wings family, part of our Eagles Wings team. Eric, you are here on your first trip to Israel. You've never been here before, but as part of the Eagles Wings community, you are praying for the peace of Jerusalem every day.
Right.
What does it feel like for you to not just be praying now for an idea, but to be here in the land and to be making a practical difference? How has it been for you being here the first time?
It's been great. I've been had the chance to connect those things that I read in the Bible about and those things that we get taught every single day to come here and see it. Just
thank you for standing with the poor of Israel. We are so blessed to be partnering with Mayor Panim, an awesome organization here in Israel. And together as Eagles Wings, as the Day of Prayer for the Peace of Jerusalem, we are making a difference here in the land. The food that is being prepared right here is food that you have purchased. Your giving, your sacrifice, your gift has purchased this food that is about to be fed to hungry people. We are here with Benjamin Kiriate, one of the heroes of Israel, who fought in the war, was a prisoner of war in Syria, and then moving on in his life came to be mayor of Tiberias, and now is very involved helping all of the work of bringing forth this feeding of the poor here in the land.
There are many people in need, and that project will enable us to feed them all over Israel.
Assume and think that there would be Christians coming from around the world to help you launch this project and work in the kitchens?
We know that we have wonderful Christian friends. The things, by the way, that we are doing is not only for Jews. We have in all our places, we have Jews, we have Christians, we have Muslims, we have Jews. Everyone is welcome. We never
fantastic.
Ask what is the origin of the people that are in need. If someone is a human being
Amen.
And is in need,
Amen.
We are there and do our best in order to help.
Well, and that's the heart of God, to meet practical needs, to help in real life situations, to reach out in love to anyone who is in need. We stand with the people of Israel. We love the people of
Israel.
We give you all of our support for your beautiful six children, for your grandchild, and for the many grandchildren who will come. You are not alone. You are not alone. God is with you, and the people of God are with you.